Hey. Hey, you. If you know the path of Buddha, would you slay one who opposes it?
One who opposes the Buddha?
Correct. The one of whom I speak hides in an abandoned temple up ahead. He sealed away the village in a shadowy fog, so that he can fool the villagers.
An abandoned temple?
Yes, it's an old building. The door may be closed, but there should be a hole in the second floor. I've gotten terribly old. But this old man would like to see Lord Buddha return to his temple once more. I've gotten terribly old, Miss Old.
Thank you.
Sword on your back.
What is it?
The mortal blade.
What? It's real? You don't suppose you could use it to end this curse of mine?
I will. Of course.
Thank you. A man with your skill could grant a merciful death, couldn't you?
Leave it to me.
Splendid. I must give my thanks to Sekiro. I will prepare for the beyond. The next time you see me, I'll be ready.
Hey there, friend. Still... Until next time, friend.
You need something? another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
Into death. Can finally...
You're certain of this?
Yes. I want you to kill me.
As you wish.
Go on. Do it.
Farewell.
You need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you...
Sekiro.
Who are...
Ministry rats. They find a way in through every crack and crevice. There's always more of them to kill. By the way, Sekiro, have you mastered any secret techniques?
Yes.
Yes. It seems you have. Sekiro, you really have a knack for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it.
Certainly.
Sekiro, I know you...
Are you all right?
I'll enjoy the air up here for a little while longer. Go, Sekiro.
Thank you. I see. If you change your mind, please, tell me.
fruits of the serpent, yes? There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. Over there. The dried fruit is over there. Past the poison swamp, down the nest. That's where you'll find it.
What are you talking about? Dried fruit?
Eh? Something troubling you? Rice for me. That's the way. Rice, I say. If something's not right, bless me with rice anytime.
Here's some rice.
Oh, there's no doubt. This is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Tell me what you see.
If it's dried fruit you're after, become a trainer of monkeys. Make the monkey dance and he'll be eaten. So sweet.
If it's dried fruit you're after, become a trainer of monkeys. Make the monkey dance, and he'll be eaten. Make a monkey dance? What does it mean?